Terrar is rated E for everyone, but the commentary may not reflect this rating. Viewer discretion is advised.
Guys?
Huh?
Guys, the Dryad's doing some shit!
What?
What?
There are leaves and shit!
I saw it.
See if she'll buy anything or anything. Sew anything or anything unusual. If she's gonna sew anything unusual, be sure to pick something up for me.
Blink root planter box. Flower all. Dirt rod, acorn, sunflowers, grass.
Okay, no. Okay, Justin, you can max out at 200 via that, and then there are certain effects that you can get on things that will raise up to 400. So you are done with the magic stars now.
If anyone wants
to increase their magic, talk to him because he no longer needs the magic star.
Oh my god, yes. Mario. I need it.
Not as much as
you
I need it.
You just went right past.
Thank you so much.
I don't need it.
I need it almost as much as I need XCOM 2.
You don't need it nearly that bad. What
if XCOM 2 is inside?
Okay, yeah. No, I swear, dude. Like, when that shit comes out, oh.
He's gonna have a hard on.
A lot more than just a hard on. My boner will cause an earthquake in New York.
Well, that's an interesting segue way to start off this video. But alright, I guess that's how we're starting it!
Awesome! Welcome,
boners,
guys, to the Boner Podcast. I'm your host, Justin, and here's...
Incorrect. Drew's the one with the boner. I am currently completely plastic.
I see.
And I am a woman.
Which means she's always plastic.
Wait a minute. Whoa. Hold up. Kitchen. No.
Did you just?
Yes, I did.
Wow, dude, you're not winning any points with any of the ladies here, are you?
Hey, I'm trying to
especially make... not with your girlfriend, either.
I'm trying to make good... Okay, no, she makes more of those jokes than I do, and I'm trying to make good viewership. I mean, good material for the viewers. So, yeah.
Okay.
Plus, if you can make those long dick-style jokes, and I can make jokes that are actually funny.
It's getting hot in here.
Damn.
Guys? I just made it down to the molten area. Oh my gosh, there are actual devils down here. I'm in the underworld now.
Justin.
Yo, dog.
How do you make chainmail?
Justin?
Depends on the material.
I have 10.
Of?
Tungsten.
Tungsten?
No, I have 10.
10.
10 of what?
10.
10, oh.
How many pins?
11.
If you had said 10, I would've got it. I'm killing demons.
I need to learn how to make those fucking explosive rounds, goddammit.
Here lies the Eye of Cthulhu.
Yep, that's where we
I'll be making graves for all of
them. On top of our house?
On top of my room. The only thing I got out of that natural drops was, you know, the sword gave crafted for me. By the way, in order to make 10 chainmail, you need 25.
Son of a bitch. How many, Where is it? I guess I'll go more mining then.
Bats, though.
Oh, I don't need to fall again.
I got health wards, guys.
Cool.
I'm lying on the cold hard ground.
Cold
ground.
Obsidian brick. I found something my gold pickaxe It isn't strong enough to break. I found an ore that powerful. Should I keep going down, guys?
Might as well.
If you see Lucy, tell him I said hi. And I want my 50.
Oh gosh, another demon.
Is it Lucy?
No, it's not. This guy's not pretty.
I
want to
say
hi to
Lucy. I love Lucy. I thought we were referencing Lucy, the daughter of the devil, but whatever.
Really?
It's true!
Fair enough.
Like, I mean, come on. All the conversations you've had with me, have I ever sounded like that? At all?
That's fair.
Who, me?
No.
No, me.
Oh my gosh, it burns. The rock itself burns you.
It burns when I pee.
It burns!
It burns and I have no contact.
What?
Look!
What?
Look at it with your special eyes!
Pepper-a.
Bouncy grenade. God damn, I want some fucking grenades now. One and a half grenade.
Hello, fire him.
All I want to, like, literally, all I want to fucking do is just make this freaking explosive arrow. Is that too much to ask for?
Yes. Wait, what the heck? Why isn't my screen panning more? I can't be at the bottom of the world, right?
What?
I'm not the bottom of the world, right?
Did you get an achievement?
Not yet. I'm still trying to dig through all this ash.
What are these bottles useful for?
You can actually, you can hold items in them. Yep, rock bottom. I made it to the bottom of the world, guys. You can hold
different... I got the achievement before you.
Oh,
you cheated.
I didn't cheat.
She did. She did exploit a bug. That is.
She did not purposely exploit a bug, but it was still an exploit.
But I didn't do it on purpose.
Yeah, but it was still an exploit. You did not get down here with didn't play. So, like I was saying,
even though I still wonder how the fuck I did that bug.
The pot.
My bottle of water.
The bottle. You can hold things such as bottles of water. You can put a bottle on top of a shelf, and you can actually use it for alchemy stuff.
You can make a holy hand grenade.
Jesus fuck.
Let's see what it does.
I would guess have good effects against unholy creatures.
An upgraded version of Diamond with more range and double the explosive radius. Okay.
Now all we need to do is make that sticky and then stick it to something we don't like.
When detonated. Someone's calling me.
Oh no!
You find Lucy?
I found a bone serpent.
Have fun!
It's already 3/4 of the way dead. It's very slow when it gets in the air, and it's really big, so it's in the air quite a bit.
I'll come in, hold up.
Shit, why the hell do I not have any wood?
I got 11 silver from it. And another tower. Hate to be all slow like this, but you know, better be careful. Oh no. Yeah, that's exactly why I was being careful. Imp teleported behind me to try to knock me in the lava. Fire imp.
Okay, the blast radius on the holy hand grenade is ridiculous.
So save it for bosses.
Yeah. Maybe you can.
Dude! We should use it on the skeleton thing. What the
Skeletor? Fuck? It would hit all three, right?
Probably.
It's a bit expensive. It requires not just dynamite, but a gold bar, two gold bars as well.
But it would be worth it for a boss battle, but nothing but boss battle.
Probably.
But not to mention, Gabe did say that Skeletor is one of the harder bosses we're supposed to be fighting.
I believe so. I believe it's like one of the later ones we're supposed to fight. I have no idea if it's one of the harder, but I know it's definitely one of the later ones. It's definitely not in the two easiest. I know that much, and I believe it's like the fourth easiest, like third hardest. I might be wrong on that.
I am approaching the warm ocean vortex. What is happening, shit? Buff allows the player to invert gravity without making them. Oh!
Is that the thing that you did earlier?
Yeah, apparently. I don't know who to fuck, because I remember someone gave me that.
What was it?
I don't remember who, but someone gave me that. I just drank it and whoop!
What was the potion called?
I think something gravity potion.
I did not even realize I was almost dead. Oh well. Also, I don't think I was killed by Helva. I was pretty sure I was killed by the... Whatever. It doesn't matter. I only lost 2 gold. I don't really care. And I got so much other cool stuff.
Yay! Please,
don't
come back.
Oh.
I got a
voodoo doll.
Ooh, spooky.
Who are you gonna use it on?
It's scary. A voodoo doll for the guide.
Scary skeletons and chivus down your spine.
Meaning we can make them do weird shit?
A summoning item that allows the player to harm and kill the guide NPC and summon the wall of flesh. The guide will always respond after being killed. The doll is always dropped by voodoo demons in the underworld. When the doll is equipped as an accessory, it becomes possible for the player to kill the guide with weapons. Normally, NPCs cannot be harmed by player weapons. Okay, I didn't know that. If the item itself is destroyed by lava,
the player throws
the doll into lava, the guide dies immediately. If the doll is destroyed in lava with an underworld, the guide dies, and the wall of flesh, the final pre-hard mode boss, is summoned. The guide must be alive before the doll is destroyed. Otherwise, wall of flesh will not appear. So, we have to kill Steve to summon the final boss before hard mode starts.
Alright then. By the way, Gabe, any gems you got to spare?
Sure.
You can make glass beds. That's
it. Anything you don't use, I suggest you share with Drew as he did quest.
Yeah, I could use some stuff.
Do you have good pants?
I have tungsten greaves. Why?
What are those?
I have wooden.
They are just 3 defense.
I have wood pants.
I have wood pants to cover my wood lance. So.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Anything else?
I'll make my own pants.
I'll make my own pants with blackjack and hookers, bitch.
I need iron and tin. So whatever iron and tin you have, just pour it into me.
I seriously need, any ore. Like, I'm broke.
Turn me into a French whore.
What?
French whore.
Yeah, I think that's everything I have.
Alright.
Lily, where are you?
I'm in the room.
Oh, yeah.
Not that white man.
Who wants? Jesus Christ.
Actually, you're blending in with the table, so you're brown.
There's some recall potions. There are 6 recall potions in my inventory. If anyone wants them, they're there.
I'm probably gonna take one of those.
Okay.
Why are you giving me a door?
One thing, though. Can I please have some ores?
Sure.
Thank you.
Mining pants.
I got things down there that I figure people...
I don't even know where to go with, like, the progression in crafting. Like, it's just so much shit. Where do you...
Gabe, where is the iron and the tin?
Wait, you can't make explosive iron? Oh, yes, you can.
Can you?
Yes, you can. Vulcan bolts.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh,
hey, where are you going?
Oh, okay, I see why. Alright, that kind of sucks, but... So I've been looking to make robes that increase my magic using ability, because, you know, it not only increases my mana, but reduces my mana usage.
Yeah.
Luckily, it has a set bonus of increased magic critical strike chance by 10%, but the problem is it gives me shit defense.
Oh, the Jester's arrow.
You'd be a glass cannon anyway, so it makes sense.
Yeah, I don't know. I'll wear it for overworld stuff, but I'm probably not gonna wear it for boss fights.
Where is it?
First that, this.
That's it?
Yep. I believe so? No, I don't have enough of it.
Who said they had an Hellforge?
I do. Why?
Do you have any Hellstone or Obsidian?
Yes, why?
I can make some brutal arrows with that shit. If you're willing to give me any.
Lily will be setting up the Hellforge somewhere. I can give you the Obsidian I have. I do have the Obsidian on me, right? Or did I give that away? Yes.
I have it.
How much do you have? For capture the gem, it drops when you die. What? Okay, I'm looking at something.
I have 10.
Alright.
Oh, okay, it's a PvP item, my bad. I actually thought it was important for a second. Basically, it's a part of a capture the flag mission.
Oh, cool.
So if you align yourself to, like, the purple party or whatever, the large amethyst is your flag, and wherever you set it up, you can try to take it.
Well, that's cool.
So, Lily.
Hmm?
You want a grappling hook?
Sure.
Congratulations, you now have an amethyst grappling hook.
Sweet! I can sort of climb stuff, well, technically double jump.
That is not what I meant to do.
Abe, are you going back under again?
No. Mm. I made it all the way down there, are you kidding me? I don't need to.
Alright, just right-click it to equip it and you're good.
Can I just say I'm impressed by, like, how long you guys can play Terraria in one sitting?
Like, bad thing or good thing impressed?
I don't even know, it's just impressive.
Are you saying that you want to be done?
Huh?
Are you saying that
I can still keep going.
Alright. Because I want to get this one last boss done.
So the question is, upload this as like 1 hour long Terraria session, or do you like split it into...
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do some heavy editing to a lot of these, since the ones that tend to be an hour and a half is because we weren't doing a lot to begin with, so I didn't keep track of the time very well. So those ones will be shorter than they actually are, so it's probably gonna be like 40 minute episodes. I don't know what I'll do if one is like really...
Guys, accessible. Get this, I can now tell time!
Cool.
It's now 7 p.m. in Terraria time.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, the Obsidian clock.
By the way, Terraria time goes by 60 times our time. So every second is a minute for them.
Oh, hey, it's 8 p.m. Hey, you want to see our Spawnish clock?
Spawnish clock?
Our health
clock. Okay, so what bows could I conceivably be?
I think Justin got scared by our clock.
Justin, why'd you leave my clock? What's wrong with it? I went to hell and back to get that clock.
I didn't leave. I'm actually just trying to put something down.
Did you like my joke at least? Did you hear my joke?
Yeah.
Well, there was no reaction, so I wasn't sure whether it was like one of the jokes that just didn't deserve it or if you just didn't care.
No, if I don't care, I'll say so. So we now have a fireplace and a chimney that's coming out of my room.
So I got two of those vile mushrooms I needed. I only need one more. If anyone can get them from some way, I would love
them. What does a vile mushroom look like?
What?
What does it look like?
It's a purple mushroom. Well, yeah. Thank you, Fallen Star. Thank you for bouncing off something and landing on me.
Oh, Drew.
Yeah?
Gemstones, you want them?
Yeah.
Because I made the robe that I wanted, so, you know. Where you at, boy?
I was doing so good, and then it started lagging again.
Alright, I'll be back, guys.
Where you at, boy? Dark Souls, prepare your butthole.
Yeah, that's
pretty much
how you can describe it.
Well, that's the design of the Dark Souls game. It's not like it's unintentional.
Yeah, it's supposed to be, right? And that's a good thing about it. There's like a lot of games have been kind of like made. What's the word? Too easy, I guess.
Yeah.
It's gonna be on the game.
Well, I mean, as a general trend.
Not the games I have been playing.
Well, you. What games do you play, actually? Never asked that.
My type is mostly mystery murder games.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Hey, guess what?
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 I forgot to get my inhaler.
Oh.
Oh. So, guys. Let's see if I'm lucky enough that a vile mushroom might have spawned, and then we'll have enough.
Well, we gotta do this.
Let's hope I'm lucky enough to survive wherever the fuck I am.
I gotta go to sleep soon.
If we do, then we can real quick do this boss, and we'll be completely done. With everything in Terraria. Every single thing in Terraria.
For now.
Absolutely every single thing in Terraria.
I think Gabe's lost his board.
Board on Freemon?
Yeah, that's it, Gabe.
Terraria Dreamcast.
Alright, how the fuck do I get back to the surface?
You don't. You stay down here forever and ever and ever.
You're not sure, sweetheart. I don't know why you guys were worried about these freaking elementals.
The elementals for physical attacks, they heavily resist physical attacks, so they just sit there tanking your hits.
Unless you're like me and shoot magic at them.
How much damage do you deal with your magic?
I take out half their health in one shot.
Yeah, we deal 1-3 damage per hit, and 6 with a crit.
Have fun with that. Shit! I am deep underground!
How far?
Didn't you get those potions of teleport from my chest like I told you to?
I'm deep as shit, Gabe. Like, check the map and see how far down I am.
Are you not listening to Drew?
What?
Are you not listening to what Drew said?
About how he has potions.
Did you get potions?
I forgot. I said this already. It...
Black
did someone just
hold up. Let me see where you are. Here?
Did someone poof down and send him over?
Where are you? Okay. Oh no, you're far. Fuck.
Just use a fucking black potion.
I can go. Give me.
I'm not close enough to the house to even get one. That's the problem.
Justin, wait a minute, I'll literally just go down because I know how to get there.
Like, it, like, literally would make more sense for me to just start digging right now and go back up.
I'm sad that there are no, mushrooms here.
I'm dead.
Oh well.
I have a few mushrooms. If you only need like 3 or 4, you can have some.
Wait, do you have a vial mushroom?
A vile mushroom? I don't know. When I go back to the house.
If you have a vile mushroom, that is, I only need one.
I have no idea. I might have that. I need to go back to the house and check, though.
If you have it, then we can do the boss right now.
Should I go check?
Sure. Yeah, go ahead. It should be in the agriculture. Yes.
Okay.
Oh God.
Don't die. All right, I would go down there to get to you.
Yes, two of them.
Ah.
Thank you, Drew, and thank you, Lily, for checking.
So yeah, let's do this. Let's get me out of here so I can do this boss.
Yeah, I'll take one out and give it to him. Let me keep the other one. I want to use that one for something.
The other one is still in your chest.
Awesome. I need some better armor. Who has iron that they can give up?
Ah, fuck, shit, whore.
I think we've used over iron.
God damn it. My son's like iron to throw me like
I can check when I get home and see if I have any.
Thank you so much. Hold up. Oh, fuck you, slime. No, die. Fuck you. Shitty waifu. Here you go.
Oh god.
Well,
not this crap again.
Don't go insulting people's waifus, Drew. Ask Gabe, I almost started a waifu war.
I want to hear about this. Now.
Basically, while we were at a convention, I was going to start yelling that your waifu is shit to everyone in the vicinity. The only reason Gabe was able to convince me not to is because he wouldn't have let me back in the car to drive away.
I would have locked the door on him.
This piece of shit wouldn't back me up in a waifu war.
Not in a waifu war, are you kidding me? I don't want to be the reason that Cassie's,
Michael would back me up in a waifu war.
No, in a normal fight, I would. But in a waifu war, I don't need Cassie's mom hating me because I broke her car.
I'm sorry, but how shitty were the waifus that, like, you were gonna, like, yell that, though?
Hey there, Justin.
Hey, Gabe. The first one that came to mind, fucking... I was just going to start off with generic ones like Sakura and shit.
Oh my god, no. Worst waifu ever. Well, not worst.
She's not a waifu. She's two.
She's a fucking sperm donor.
Ouch.
Actually, no, she's not.
Justin, do you have the potion?
No, I don't.
It's following you.
It's fucking teleporting, Gabe.
The potion is following Justin. Okay.
It is floating around. Wait a minute for it to catch up. This happened to Drew at one point.
But you're standing still, right, Gabe? You can see me in front of you.
Yes, I can see you move around and everything. Can you see me move now?
How is it that there's a perpetual
water? I'm
literally
just flipping left and right.
Water source, but no actual, like...
I'm just waiting for my game to catch up.
Terraria's logic, I don't know how it works.
There it is!
There, you have it?
Yep.
Use it.
There we go. Well, that went better than I thought it would.
You're welcome. Now, are you guys ready?
Hang on.
Can I finish the third floor?
No. God damn it. No, I'm not. Fuck.
Can I get the file mushroom?
Yeah, Drew's not ready.
It doesn't matter. I just need it. I need to go make the thing.
Okay. I mean... Oh, wait. I forgot I had the magic mirror. Fuck.
I told you it was a good idea to bring it with you.
Magic mirror.
Let me use it to go.
Magic Mike.
I have yet to see that movie. I probably should.
Oh, Justin, When the Martian comes out, you want to see that?
Sure, why not?
Yes.
Martian?
It's going to be good. I've been, like, reading the book. I'm not going to read the entire thing because I don't want to spoil the ending for myself, but it's really good. Like, the science is actually... pretty true to how it could theoretically work. Like, they use Hall Effect thrusters for the ship and everything.
Cool.
Well, I mean, they just called it ion drives, but that's what they essentially were.
Sweet, you got the 150th boost slime.
I really, I'm gonna like listen to this video in the background when I'm doing shit tomorrow. I wanna hear, I wanna like see Gabe's editing.
Much simpler.
Here we go, here we go, here we go again.
Alright, my pickaxe is shit. Just like your wife.
Really? You gotta be like that, man.
My Kokoro can't shake it.
That wasn't directed towards
the
you.
The blood moon is rising. Oh, talk to the dryad.
God, I don't know what that is, but I'm going home.
You should talk to the dryad.
Jeez.
She sells things.
She's
oh,
not
yeah, also,
anything
also,
different.
Also, all of nature goes to hell. They're evil now.
What? What'd you do? Oh, God!
I just wanted to see if
they're
I...
They're in the house!
I got him, I got him.
I'm really glad I'm not out there!
I got him, 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 I got him.
I'm buying corrupt seeds right now.
Stay out.
What does corrupt seeds do?
God damn, this shit looks dangerous.
The door open!
Who left the door open? God damn it! Eli? Hold up, there's an arrow, I'm getting that arrow back. Alright, now
the door. Why do you keep leaving both of the doors open?
I did not leave that door open. I did not touch that door after I came in. Someone
yo,
else.
It looks like Satan just shit on all of reality, yo.
My
are
God.
They all just getting in the house?
Who the hell is having a nightmare right now? What the fuck is going on? Why are they underground in my- Why is the lighting in my base suddenly shit?
Because this is a blood moon. This is what this is.
What is she doing? What
see?
Is she-
You see, this is why I don't trust nature shit! This is why all my magic is arcane! Fuck this shit, yo.
Blood moons make nature go to all high hell. It makes everything freak out. It's part of Terraria. See how the water's all blood as well? This is all of nature, not just the magic. This isn't her doing.
Uh-huh.
Guys, I have a zombie called the Bride over here who has 200 health. I got a wedding dress and a wedding veil.
Can I have it?
Depends on the effects.
You're gonna wear a wedding dress.
Marriage. Aww. Has a nice name. And in the description.
Wait, her wing gives us effects.
Oh, what are the effects?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, the power of nature protects you.
Stay in this circle, we should be alright.
See, she's protecting us, guys.
Yeah, Justin.
Still don't trust it. The fucking weirdness.
You don't have to trust it, but all the same, she isn't bad, though she is, she does sell, corrupting items right now, which is the only time she ever does. Normally, it's all about purification. That's why we immediately went and bought some seeds from her. So that if necessary, we could plant the corrupting seeds. Not going to, but you know.
I bought one. That's about it.
I think I bought five. I'm not even sure how
oh
much
my
they
God.
Cost.
Upgrading this bow was the best decision of my fucking life.
What kind of bow was it?
It was a wood bow before, and now it's a nimble gold bow.
Why the fuck are you in my. Whatever. Crazy.
What?
Crazy fucking wood wench.
I'm a craft.
Hell, the dryad's in this room. That's why he's freaking out.
And on top of that, the
what
bitch
time
left
is
the
it,
door.
Justin?
It's 11 p.m.
Oh, yeah, I can see it. Why can I see it?
Because I put the,
oh, the clock it does it for everyone?
I guess so.
Sweet. I'm glad I got that.
Can you see the time?
Time in Terraria.
Right under your map.
Yeah.
Under me map. Let's find out.
Like if you press M, brings up the map.
Oh wait, yes I can. 11 p.m.
Yeah.
Oh, hold up. Shuriken, that's a weapon.
I got it, Gabe.
I was coming over here anyway.
Why can't I craft arrows anymore?
I went up top to kill something.
Oh, yes I can. Just couldn't for some reason.
Trying to get some rare drops for these guys while they- Justin? No, you don't need them anymore, never mind.
Oh.
Blood zombie.
I
How long does this last?
All night.
Yeah, right. 12 AM right now.
So six
I'm gonna make one Jester's Arrows just to see.
Oh god, even the water turned red.
Yeah, it's blood.
Well.
So, Drew, you want a bunch of stars?
Yes, thank you.
I'm going back inside, my ass can't handle this.
I'm literally coming out now for the fight because I got some fucking arrows. Fuck you, Tripper.
Yo yo, it saves the day.
Why the? Oh my god, no.
Should I come over there or should I just keep protecting the house?
No, I'm good, I'm good. Let's do it so I can practice on these bastards. And collecting some EXP is vital today.
I think we might need a new door.
Is this like valuable combat experience?
Remember guys, we're gonna be going to oh my gosh, it's a top hat. I need it. The groom. It's the groom. And I got it to death. I got both pieces.
Does that mean I can have...
Kill the groom.
It's a 300th on the way down.
Ow. And sure, you can have the wedding dress.
Yay.
And the veil.
Yay.
It's just a vanity item.
It could be a bride.
You're not going to lie, lighting this place up with my flares ain't exactly appealing.
And now there's zombies blocking my way back home, so unless I want to use my mirror, then I have to shoot through them all. What is that? Oh, that's you. I thought I was gonna be charged by something really freaking unsavory for 2 seconds.
Hail Satan!
Oh god, no.
I gotta just I don't got that.
I'm making some serious coinage from this, though.
Yeah, I'm earning a lot of money, but even more important, I'm getting a bunch of rare items.
That's a good point.
Because well, money I can get anywhere. The rare items are extremely rare.
I really shouldn't be going for it off. I'm gonna walk back a bit.
Don't say it, because they're getting into the house like this.
Oh, they are? Oh, fuck. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna come back. What is that druid doing, by the way? Is that shield supposed to, like, suppress their, like, strength or something?
I think what it does is it gives us buffs while we're there.
Okay, so I definitely should be there, then.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, it's gone.
She Clearly does didn't... it. She puts it on and off. Damn it, I can't pick anything up. It's my ass. Come back.
I gotta demonize something or other.
Banner.
Oh. Oh, that's why.
There's like flares ever. Jesus Christ, this is a long night.
They're always this long, you just never really notice. This is not constant combat.
Oh god!
There we go. The bloodbath. Survive a blood moon, a nocturnal event god where the river runs red and monsters spawn aplenty. So we did it, guys.
I didn't get an achievement.
Oh, you didn't survive.
The fuck are you talking about?
God damn. Oh my god.
Fucking Team Fortress 2 opened on me.
Did you leave at any point and did you die at any point?
Nope, there it is. My game was lagging.
Oh, okay.
I left and I still got it.
Oh, really? That's weird.
My game was just lagging, that's all.
I'm not sure Lily actually should have gotten that, but alright. I like how Drew actually just started laughing at that bad joke.
Yeah. I am an easy man, everyone.
And the fucking dryad is just sitting here in my fucking room.
Yep. Slime by a banner. Oh, another banner.
Another Bruce banner.
Oh, come on, I forgot to do that.
God, no, stop. I think that's bad, my love puns.
You would hate me. I'm just gonna say that much.
Ah, fuck! I changed the wiki into bright white light. My eyes over. Bro, I thought it was supposed to be getting
Fortress 2.
Lily, why are you playing TF2?
Because I ended up opening while I was trying to kill things.
She's now playing both.
No, Terraria crashed. So wait, does that mean we're done for today, or...?
We still gotta fight that boss. Gabe figured out how to summon it, right?
Mm-hmm. I forgot to do one thing while I was at the house. I'll go do that now.
Wait for me! Don't summon it yet!
I can't. It's not gonna be at the house anyway.
No.
Yeah, we have to do it in the corruption.
Damn.
If we're summoned Spoopy Scary Skeleton again, I'm gonna be pissed off.
No.
Scary
Skeleton. I'm just gonna wait.
Oh, yeah! Fucking! I don't need the marriage thing. Gabe, why the fuck are you wearing a tux?
I'm not. I'm wearing a top hat. I don't know where my tux is in my inventory.
I'm going to sell the wedding dress I got.
Lily, where are you?
Let me get back in there. The perks of having big tits: whenever you drop something, it always lands on your boobs.
I have one good question though. What's a star in a bottle do?
No, it's just a variant of a lantern, but increases your mana regeneration. Well,
no,
huh?
I didn't die.
She almost has like dirty health.
Hey guys, guess what?
What?
Can I listen real quick? I'm coming back with the item. Tell me when you guys are ready.
Gabe, not right now, I'm lagging.
Yeah, I know, we can only do it once we're all over there anyway.
Well, I'm gonna put the zombie banner.
Well, we could
up.
Do it without just you, but why would we do that?
Asshole.
Without you, we gonna die.
Alright, you know what, I'm gonna leave and come back and see if that helps.
So, does anyone want a menacing shark tooth necklace?
I'll take it.
Increases armor penetration by 5 and plus 4% damage.
I'll take it.
Justin's right behind us.
Please and thank you. I'd actually appreciate, you know, you guys waiting for me like civil human beings.
Or what, are we just walking there and setting things up? How about I just use this worm food?
Uh-oh.
Eater of...
Oh my god! Why me? Ah!
Every part of it's hittable, guys.
Ow! Ah! Jesus!
Remember, they all have their own health bars, and they make smaller worms when you feed them.
Oh,
good to be lucky that you're not stuck in this with magic.
Ow, it's killing me.
Toss a grenade, isn't it? Yeah, got him.
Grenades are really helpful.
Well, that's awesome.
And then the closer they are to the, to the front, the weaker they are, but they deal more damage.
Well,
and vice versa.
Oh no. Okay. Thank you, Jump Jeff, for not letting me get fucking killed. Ow! Okay. Ow. No. Oh god, why? Oh my god, why? I wanna go like this.
Take some of the money to go buy bombs.
We've already over halfway killed, I think.
I am about to die. Oh my god!
Worm fodder.
Damn it,
we did it.
The achievement.
Jesus Christ!
Sorry, Lily.
Ah! Small worm.
I
worm bait.
Ah.
Hey guys, does anyone have shadow scales? Never mind, I have enough.
I have 20.
Shadow scales are used for both armor and pickaxe and other some other tools too.
Do you want because I have 14, but I want to make a new pickaxe with them. But if you want some, I'm willing to part.
I have 41 of them on me. I have enough.
Oh my god, I want some. Never mind.
Gabe, can I get some of those, please? I'd like to make a chest plate out of that.
You need demonite as well.
Can I get some of that, please?
Can I get some of that? Your boy. He's like, goddamn, they're fucking mooshing off my demonite now.
Bitch! We all would have found some if Gabe hadn't mined it all.
That is true.
Because I mined it first? That literally is just how that works. You cannot complain about that.
Gabe, you're always the one that's never in the house. We usually take bits and roll back and put our shit in
the good shit at the meal first. And I was like, oh, I ate it first.
Actually, typically I'm more considerate than that. But when it comes to mining, I'm just out doing what I do. And I share most of it with you.
I know.
All right,
okay,
so
there is even a way I can get the achievement.
There is not in this. You've missed out on it.
This was like straight up Minecraft.
Well, I got killed. What was I supposed to do?
Like,
it's not your fault, Lily. It just happened. You'll have to play this next time you play Minecraft. Not Minecraft. Terraria. You dare say Minecraft in my presence, man. No, but the next time you play Terraria, you'll get the chance. Minecraft. It's M-E-I-N, thank you very much.
Right.
Oh hey, Justin, now you can add another grave.
Oh yeah, what was Eater of Worlds, right?
Yep.
Oh yeah, Blue, quick question.
Hmm?
Does your livestream commentary get better as you do it, or is it just like something that you have to like learn, not so practice?
Completely up to the person. Some people are completely terrible to begin with and get better over time. Some people need other people to give them tips and things, and then they get incredibly good. Other people just don't have the talent. Other people are good to begin
with.
It's up to the person. With me, the more into it I am, the better I am. But if I get too tired, you'll hear stupid things out of my mouth constantly.
I got the gravestone.
Okay, that's why I wasn't able to act, so I was lagging. Please give me back the gravestone so I can mark it.
I can't give it to you.
Whoa, what was that? Oh god.
Sarah?
You're lagging to hell.
I'll even come back.
Can I even drop it?
Drew, where are you?
I am in the corrupted biome still.
Okay.
Getting my killing on.
Well,
alright, I'm back.
Fuck, I love this biome so much.
Sarah?
We'll be able to start exploring it now that I have that pickaxe.
Thank you.
If I give you... So yeah, can I have some of that stuff to make my... Wow. Can I have a pickaxe box?
Technically, I think Drew should get the lesser of us here, since he got most of the shit.
I gave Justin that sword made of the stuff already.
Yeah. I'd just like to
make a chest plate out of it since I actually got some of the drops this time instead of, getting fucked in the arse.
Actually, no, I wasn't given any of the ores. All the ores I got were the ones I collected during combat.
So you guys know we're gonna have to do this again.
So what are you talking about, Lily?
Right?
Wait, what?
You guys are now gonna have to face the worm again so I can get the achievement, right?
You can't in this world.
Also know that
if I were to use the food, do you know what would happen? If I were to make the food and use it again? I would take 10,000 damage and instantly die.
Wait, what?
Yeah, if you use the worm food a second time or after the worm's already been eaten, then you get insta-killed with 10,000 damage. You get smited by Terraria itself.
AK,
well,
meaning I have to either
do it in another world, yeah.
You guys get to help me with that.
Well, we don't have to.
Yeah, we don't have to.
Y'all niggas suck.
Well,
I died helping y'all niggas, and this is the thanks
what
I
happened
get?
To that freaking banner?
We're just fucking around with you.
Oh, there it is.
Problem.
I'm tempted to turn here.
Yellow marigold. I have no use for this bullshit.
Hey, Drew?
Yeah?
You need to come with me over to the biome, right? The corrupted biome?
I'm already there, though.
That's perfect, then.
Hey, Gabe, wait, Gabe, to use the demonite, I need to have the Hellforge, right?
What? No, you don't.
How do I make shit with it?
Demonite, you have to first turn it into bars via any kind of forge. Then, when you have enough of the bars, which is anywhere from like 10 to like 30, depending on what you're trying to make, you just use that in an anvil or the forge, depending on what it is you're making.
But, yeah, okay, let's take it out of the mouth.
350th fucking. Haha. Dude, now we have more damage against Eater of Souls as well.
Nice.
If you come down here, dude.
Me?
Yeah, if you come down here, I'm starting to dig through these walls.
Alright, I'm following up right now.
If you put rope and things, that'd be extremely helpful.
Oh, okay, now, let me go back and,
Sorry, I didn't realize that you were ready.
Wait, I can come to you guys. I got like 800 pieces of rope.
That's right, I can't dig
you guys.
Up.
Want me to come?
Sure.
If you want, yeah.
I mean, it's not lava here, so it's not that dangerous. Oh, the Die Trader final game.
Hannibal, goddamn.
At least his last name isn't Lecter.
Right?
I guess those Punic Wars took did a deal on business.
He's not gonna eat us, right?
No.
Did I pick that up? Well, that makes
me. Reminds me, I need to finish watching the.
Oh, hey, I got another wormhole potion.
Nice. I don't need it.
Wonder, do I have a wormhole?
Let's go down.
So, what did you want me to come down here for?
Because I'm gonna need some help, A, fighting things up, and B, collecting the things here.
Okay, that's fine. My archery game is vicious.
Oh, hey, ever, since the house.
Ever since I got that new bow, I have been considerably harder to kill.
Well, yeah, it's, you know, you have a good bow now instead of a wooden piece of crap.
Strange plants.
Oh yeah, I got a strange plant too. I don't know what it's good for though.
Look it up.
Oh, you can trade it with the one guy.
You know what?
Die first and then just came. Did you have a strange flower?
Oh, so I can sell it to them?
Yeah, you
dude,
can
there's something to the right. Oh,
yeah, that's
okay,
what I'm doing. This is a core, I think.
Are you guys underground?
Yeah, we are. Not very far, but.
Actually, no, let me not put it there, because it will get broken in the water. If that is water.
Move.
Did you guys go down Justin's way?
Sure.
How did you do this?
No, they went to the... They went to the left, towards the Badlands.
Do you have a hammer?
Please
tell me you have a hammer.
Give me one of those potions of teleports a player.
Do you have a... Wait, you have a mirror, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Give me the potion teleport to play. Okay, thank you. Oh. Do you want me to deal with that worm?
No,
first?
I got it. Just go.
Okay. Fucking love this mirror so much.
Yeah, it's free. So I think the worms are mad that we killed their daddy.
Oh, well. I'm their daddy now.
I just killed a penguin.
Oh, you should feel bad.
Now they're all.
He ran right into me!
Now there's no happy to be three because of you. I hope you're satisfied.
Never saw the second one. Was the second one any good?
Is the wooden hammer. I don't know. Is the wooden hammer,
probably.
Sufficient?
Probably. I don't know the answer to that.
Oh, shit. Okay, then tell me you got some company.
Hold up, let's, okay, how do I... 7, that's right.
You might want to heal yourself.
You're not in blue party?
I am.
I'm sure about that.
Yeah. You sure?
Yeah, he's in blue. If I could see him. Yep.
Yep.
Let me rejoin blue again.
Yeah.
No, I'm just in. Let me join purple. I mean pink, and then go back to blue.
Yep.
Okay, I'm in blue, but for some reason it's not letting me go to you anymore.
Go to Lily, maybe?
No, as in, like, the option to teleport to people is not there.
Do you have it in your hotbar?
Yes, I do. Let me put it in one.
You actually have to literally select it.
You have it selected when you...
I might not select it. And I dropped it on the floor.
What's that purple?
Wait, wasn't a specific key I had to press, not this one?
No, you just left click on them. Lily, stay here.
Oh, you know what? Let me try.
Teleport to Lily when you can.
Lily, what about you?
I'm going down below there.
Should I be next to you then?
No, because you want to be at that thing so you can crack it open.
Okay.
If it's something we can crack open. I think it is, though.
Okay, and you.
Oh.
Hello. Let's see if I can bust this fucker open. Whoa.
There we go. Oh, a chill goes down. A horrible chill goes down your spine. What? Wait, it didn't do the boss fight already, right? Come down here right now. You need to come down here slowly though, but I'm gonna need your help cracking this thing open.
Because I have jump boots.
Terraria, a horrible chill. Let's see what this is all about.
You
need to do all three of them. There'll be different messages each time. That was the first of the three, and we've already done the second right here.
Okay, so I need to break this gun. Oh, wait, no, I can't break that.
Yeah,
never
go
mind.
Up here.
Oh.
Nice knot.
Why are you breaking the side today?
Musket. Okay, can I have the musket?
Two boss battles in a row, I'm impressed.
Whoa! Worm.
We're not doing this boss battle yet, we're breaking the orbs.
Worm!
There are three orbs you have to break. I wanted to make sure that it wasn't coming already. That something weird happened.
Ow! Okay.
Got it.
Okay.
Crack it open.
Fine.
Screams echo around you.
Hard ball, hard band. Star.
Justin, you're missing the achievement.
What is my grammar today?
I already got the achievement.
Equipable increases maximum mana by 20. Okay, so this is probably something I'm gonna give Justin.
Okay, so you're getting. Justin, can you teleport to us?
I'm not now, but like when the next time I see him, I'm gonna give him.
Wait, don't you have one of those potions in your chest?
I only have one. Oh, wait.
I used it to come back to him, so no.
No, do you have one in your chest?
No, I don't collect them. No one else must have.
Alright, so I'll just use the one Gabe has.
Oh, if you have one, go for it.
I just realized something. I have 78 Demonite Ore.
Oh, that is extremely good, and if we can do some trading.
Awesome. I will give it to you, but I still want some of
that's good. Nice.
Thank you.
I would like to get some Demonite Ore.
I have a lot. I didn't even realize how much I was collecting.
Yeah, I have more scales. And by the way, there are only two ways to get scales. Either kill that once a time.
Wait, is that another?
It is, right over here. Justin, we found the last orb.
Okay, one
second. When we break it, will bad things happen to us?
Yeah, a boss will be spawning in this world.
Wait, before you break it, can I get this gold first?
Go for it. It's gonna be a minute before I break through all this.
I can't find the friggin' potion. I don't think you have it.
I know I have one in my inventory. I thought I had another one in my chest.
Oh no, it's 10.
If it's with the other potions, then it's just a recall potion and a mining potion.
No. Hey, check the two wooden boxes in,
I'll
on
give
the
it,
second floor.
God damn, I fell a great chest.
The two wooden chests where?
On the second floor. Not of my room, but I mean the two of the second floor of the house. The one of those mine that I stole.
Not
letter.
Oh, okay.
Oh, thank you.
I must be lagging hard, because you're just...
like all over the place.
Oh, yeah, both lagging hard.
Better walking, lesser healing.
Wait, how... Oh, okay.
It's blue.
I am aware, Gabe.
I want to be sure. Don't break it yet. Don't break it yet.
It wasn't in those, Gabe.
Then I don't know. Drew, you have your running shoes, right?
Yes, I do.
Do you think you'd be able to get here, get you back here within the next 2 minutes or so?
Let me see. Okay, Justin, check my potion chest. Probably one in there.
All right.
Oh, why did I get a wood breastplate?
Hmm.
Who knows?
You dropped it.
What?
Yeah, you dropped it. Don't freak. Okay, are you sure? We can have it out.
Things happen, you know?
We're already an hour and a half into this recording.
Should we stop it?
The thing is, I just want to beat this boss and then be done.
Okay, you know what, guys? Fuck it, I'm gonna walk.
Alright.
We're not that far, so...
You guys are almost 2,000
feet away. Oh, if you fall too hard on the ice...
Huh?
If you fall too hard on the ice, it also breaks it.
Yep. Thing is, I don't fall very hard.
Neither do I.
Wait, so if I fell hard, but then, like, use my jump just with that, that should probably work.
Alright, Justin, you are 1,000 feet away.
Working on it.
There's quite a bit of falling to do, so you're just gonna be going down a hole. So
there's rope too.
So yeah, there's gonna be rope, so it's gonna be pretty easy to get a huge portion of that.
I'll be using my grappling hook like a badass.
If you die, I'm just gonna tell him to break it open.
Next thing you know, we just hear Justin screams.
If I scream, it's because something killed me, not because I died of my own accord.
Yeah. I'm just gonna sit here staring at it without a screen happening and play.
No, you'll just see the boss appear beforehand and just fucking end it.
No, I'll just see a message in that you fell to your death and no scream to go with it. I will go over at you just like, Drew killed the warden.
Aww, Dylan got his heart broken.
What was broken? That is fun. God damn, I love
you. Do you
see
how to
do it? Yeah. What? Not quite. Kinda got a little turned around, but I should be fine.
I love how compacted ice is that weak. I'll get a quick drink of water.
Okay. Oh, I have a lot of javelins. Guess how many javelins I have. Guys? Guess how many javelins I have. Hey, Justin. Is he able to get in? No.
I went the wrong way.
Yeah.
Thank you, grappling hook.
Guys, guess how many javelins I have.
500?
192.
That was close.
Oh, you guys are further down, okay.
Yeah, no, you have to go up through the hole I went through. Right in your view.
Oh. Right, I'm back. Sorry, ready to break?
Yeah, break it open now.
Alright,
let's do this.
Everyone get your weapons ready.
It probably won't spawn here, I'm not really sure about that, though. I'm not actually sure what order this boss is supposed to be killed. I'm not sure if this we're doing this too early or not.
Are you trying to, like, heat up the freaking thing to make it easier to break, bro?
Totally.
The Eater of Worlds has awoken. What?
Oh, God, not
Wait.
Again.
Again? What? Oh. Again?
No grenade this time,
this
too.
Is he bigger this time?
Rematch.
I thought you only had were able to kill it once.
He's coming back for revenge, bitch.
He's coming back for that ass.
Maybe you're supposed to... Maybe the worm food thing is because this is the other way to do it.
Ow.
Oh my God, he knows I'm here. God damn. Why is he aiming specifically at me? It's like broke the down. Yes, probably is.
Is he almost dead yet?
He's half
dead. But oh my God, he's still aiming at me. Go away.
See, he's not that hard. He can do it.
Yeah, I finally got the achievement.
Sweet. I guess this was the same boss, but... Oh. We did the last one on the surface, which was different.
I barely got any shadow skills in that place.
Underground, dwelling worms on
I
the
got...
surface.
Alright.
I didn't get anything for that.
I don't even know what I got. Oh yeah, Justin, come here.
What's going on, bro?
Well, I'm glad we got to experience that together. We just beat the same boss twice in one video.
Yeah, and all of them
a
got sucked
landed.
Up by lag.
Where did the meteorite land? Did you see it near you guys?
Ooh, a meteorite.
I'm underground.
Where is it? Justin, did it crash near you guys?
No.
It crashed near Drew.
Drew, you're right next to me, aren't you?
I am that way.
Does it say on the map anywhere?
Let's see. Map says nothing about a meteor. I don't even see why it would highlight the meteor for us.
Well, the thing is that meteorites, or whatever it's called, is actually really rare and good ore.
With it.
So,
well,
what do you want, Drew? What do you want, Lily?
You'll never catch me alive, no nuts!
What would you guys want if I were to make you something out of demonite?
Me?
What do you mean?
What did I want? Oh, hold up, let me
armor.
Me right now.
Fuck, actually, Gabe, damn it,
Frosty
this is no good. Because, what does the shadow scale mill do?
Lily, what's the most worthless piece of crap armor that you have?
Oh, there you are. Fisher of
I have wooden leggings.
A breaker.
Wooden
okay.
Breastplate.
Oh, I can make these with ease, actually.
Well, either you can make me one of leggings or the chest plate. Either or.
Cheaper.
Please.
Of course you would make me the leggings.
It gives you the same amount of freaking defense.
Yeah.
Don't even escape. Yeah. Uh-huh. What's the matter? We give you any chest plate. And come over here.
I'm kidding.
What do you want?
Okay. Me?
Oh hey, she's selling something different.
If a pickaxe would be good.
So
also the if
Miss
not
Ginger
a pickaxe
over
then the
here
blaze.
Is selling some.
Yeah, the nightmare
how
pickaxe.
How much
would be good.
Do you have and how many skills do you have?
I have on me currently. 14 shadow scales and 102 demonite ore.
Yeah, just give it to me and... How about this? Give me the shadow scales and demonite ore and I'll
all
start making things from it.
God damn.
Doesn't matter.
Sure.
I'll figure it out.
What type of things?
Okay, this is getting fucking ridiculous.
All what?
Now the fucking dye merchant is in my bedroom.
Give me a minute.
Wait, all what?
By the way, Drew, did you give the dye merchant before I finish? Strange.
Oh shit! Let me get to that right now.
Flower.
No, he's right. I'm there.
He's in my fucking room.
He should be.
So salty. Okay.
I have now.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure I broke my Terraria game.
What?
Because I had the achievement, now I don't.
Follow her.
Oh, that is cool. Okay, I just dyed my... Alright, you know what? The dye merchant's okay.
Yep.
You wanna know why? I applied a dye to my whip, and now it looks like it's made of fucking shadows.
That is pretty fucking cool. Not gonna lie.
Yep.
By the way, Miss Dryad over here is selling something different. She's selling Deathweed planter box.
I have. Okay.
I need that. During the Blood Moon, she was selling that.
I need that.
So, guys?
Yo.
Yay.
Where is she?
She's in our room.
Justin, what did I make you?
You didn't. Oh, you mean the first time? I got a sword. After that, I just crafted a helmet. I honestly would have preferred a chest plate because it gives more defense, but whatever. Then I would have been able to keep my wizard hat on.
Yeah, wizard.
Actually, if someone's willing to trade me the helmet for the chest plate, I would be very grateful.
Wait, how do you dye the, How'd you dye the claw?
Oh, I just put it into the slot.
Justin?
Hmm?
How do you get it back?
Justin, right down here.
Yay!
Can I steal the helmet?
Sure, dude.
You mean you put the dye in the slot?
Since I'm not gonna need this anymore.
Why'd you give me a tin helmet?
Because either you can use it or sell it.
I'm gonna sell it.
I ought to start selling some of my shit.
Justin,
Sarah, there is a slot for dyes. If you click your equipment slot to where the thing is listed, you'll see the amethyst hook. Right next to it, there is a slot for dyes. Just drag it into that slot.
Guys, this is just my luck. So I decided to make myself a malaise, which is... It's pretty much a yo-yo that is made of the demonite, and I got the godly version of it, aka the best version you can make.
Nice.
So it has 18 damage instead of the normal 16, 15% crit strike chance, fast speed, average knockback, 12% plus damage, plus 5% crit strike chance, meaning that's plus 20 in total, and plus 15% more knockback.
By the way, Gabe, I now truly am the Black Mage.
Thrilling lines. I got an achievement for it.
I truly am the Black Mage now.
Cool. You want an achievement real quick?
Sure.
You have to give this back.
Runs away with it.
Later, bro.
Real quick. Dude, seriously. Use it real quick. You get the achievement?
Yep.
I have no idea.
Wait, check it out. I'm walking the dog.
So, guys... Guess what the guide is suggesting we do?
What?
The guide says there's an old dungeon not far from here. Now would be a good time to check it out.
Next episode of Terraria!
We'll be checking out that dungeon, facing an old nemesis of ours. Skeletor!
Yeah!
That's next time!
Wait, now we're supposed to fight that fucking thing?
Yep!
What the hell?!